Durland's hammer.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durland's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
Between the creatures and all the debris, no one has made it alive.
Brother.
the head. You all right, brother?
Grim, headed your way! Fast!
Hey, you all right, brother?
Arrows! coming at you!
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here alive.
Exactly, do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Sorry. Next Jump time I'll try to be more helpful and brief.
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost Sutton.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then. Kratos, don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes.
Mimir, the large dwarf statue we saw, who does it depict?
All these Stonefoot, Warden of Spartalfine. He used his wisdom and might to imprison some of the most dangerous creatures in all the realm.
Done.
Huh. Father, I failed you.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father, I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you for telling me. Perhaps now, we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure. Then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water.
I see. The geyser under the water wheel is blocked. Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
We could use that lift, but not while it's up there.
Master Kratos, a spectacular job! Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
There's a fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
Thank you.
gate is down, but it has to stay that way. There's a gear, see? Connected to the gate. There we go.
Brother, the wee bastard's about to explode!
Quite the task. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son. Oh!
quite a large geyser. Might be worth investigating, no?
We can see it fine from here.
You make the spear? Wait, no. Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here.
Can't believe we missed this.
I'm here for you. And for the Valkyrie Queen? Does this work? Please say yes. What do you need? Whatever you need, I'll create. Whatever you need, whenever you need.
Ah, the mining rig's disabled. It seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
You're back.
We have news of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kreos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
Go!
manner of creature is that?
Dead.
Kratos, I see something.
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. Mm-hmm. I remember very fondly a late nymph called Mimu. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
I came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
You know, you're the reason Odin's thugs are marching around the city!
We're killing all the Einherjar we can find, if that's any consolation.
Whoa, whoa! How about we just take that outside? This is a peace-loving establishment.
Your hammer.
Thanks! Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, but folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again.
Derlin.
Kratos! Sorry about earlier. Talking about you off like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
Ah, if you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans that you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
I suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Freya, here.
Sparkthorn.